back up a victory. And you see Harrington trying to get the people to come to him as quickly as possible. He might be hurt after slamming into that tire wall. He's trying to get people to him as quickly as possible. Let's take another look.
Well, a replay coming down this long straight. Oh, and he loses on the straight. I think something had to break on that car.
Something just gave away, and in he dipped to the wall. And a very smart move there by the driver right behind him to stay out of the way. Nicely done, but Greg Harrington is done. The yellow is out. And right now, I have to think that this is...
One more look at it. All of a sudden, you can see the car slightly raises up in the back end. Something had to break, maybe an axle, maybe a piece of suspension, but it lifted the car, and then the steering was on the back end, and just slammed him around into the wall.
I think you have to also credit Joaquin DeSoto right there. DeSoto stopped, smartly moved out of the way, and did not get tied up in that mess.